confidence is very high, so I'm really happy to be here now. I have a very good feeling on my skis, and yeah, I have fun, and that's important. I have not been skiing on this hill, but I watched the combined events, and I looked up from the finish area, and it looks good, it looks difficult, it looks very competitive, and I will see how it will be to race on it, but I think you have to take full risk and to give everything.